My goal is to become the champion of the strawweight division. That's what I'm keeping my eyes on. This year, I really wanted to make it a goal to stay busy and active. It's something that I've missed in the last few years due to injuries. I do plan on defending my atomweight title, whoever that may be. But meanwhile, I want to keep myself busy and I want to keep challenging myself. So every time I step in the cage or the ring, it's a new challenge and it's something that I need to work through. That's what I'm looking forward to. I do feel that the strawweights have a bit more strength behind them. Usually for the atomweights, I have a little bit of a height advantage and a reach advantage. I think that's the main difference. Ever since I started fighting, I've always been putting myself at a disadvantage in terms of, you know, fighting with bigger people, heavier people, people with a longer reach, and working through that. We've just been focusing more on that and, you know, working to overcome it. I know it takes a lot of hard work to get that title because it's not easy, and I've attempted to and fell short. So just going back to the drawing board, fixing the things that I need to work on and come back even stronger. I'm still going to be in both divisions, in atomweight and strawweight. My goal is to attain that strawweight world title, so I'm not gonna stop until I get that.